My name is Jeff Dean, and I do artificial intelligence research here at Google. Today, I'm going to tell you about some of the things that happen under the covers when you use Google services and talk to your phone. Okay, Google, show me pictures of cheetahs.
These pictures should match.
So there we go. Now I actually have a bunch of pictures of cheetahs. So how did the computer do that? Right, we were talking about the Eiffel Tower and understanding web pages, and that's more about words. But here, we're actually showing you images of something you asked for. You asked about cheetahs. So let's talk about what happens here. We're using a technique called machine learning. And machine learning enables computers to learn from examples. We actually use that in many, many places in Google products. So the speech recognition system that I talked about first, where I was saying, what is 2+2, where we were learning from the recording to go from that to what is 2+2, that's one kind of machine learning model. For here, we actually want to go from images to what kinds of things are in those images. And here we use a different machine learning model that's trained on data where we have a bunch of images and people have said, that's a picture of a cheetah. There's another picture. That's a picture of an aircraft. There's another picture. That's a picture of a car. There's another picture of a cheetah. And so from millions and millions of examples of many, many different kinds of pictures, we can actually learn what are these pictures of, even for a completely new picture. This picture looks a lot like all the cheetah examples I've seen, so I think it's a cheetah. And so that's the concept of machine learning, learning from many, many examples, which you often do in your own education.